Hi, my question is about, at the end of the speech, you talked about how you preach decency and you just encourage everyone to be a mensch. But in the middle of your speech, and you can call me out on being a liberal snowflake or whatever about my feelings. But then you, in the middle of your speech, I think this was hate speech, you made fun of transgenders.
I made fun of one person who grabbed me by the back of the neck and threatened me with violence, to be fair.
I mean, yes, but also Caitlyn Jenner, and you seem to be making, you were clearly making jokes at the expense of transgender people. So my question is, where do you draw the line between being a mensch and clearly offending people? Like, where do you draw the line?
Okay, so for me, if I coldly and clearly state a fact and you're offended by the fact, that's not me being responsible for offending you, that's me saying a fact and you being offended. As far as me making jokes about Zoe Ter, my general rule is that if somebody grabs me by the back of the neck and threatens me with violence on national television, I have the right to make fun of them. That's just as when I was at University of Wisconsin, if people are going to chant at me and yell at me, then I'm not going to treat them with courtesy because they are not deserving of courtesy. Courtesy is something that you earn by being courteous.
Okay, fine. I understand that, but it just seems a little bit hypocritical to brag about the fact that you openly humiliated someone on national television while also telling people to be mensches. I just think that's a little.
Well, difficult. I mean, let's put it this way. My belief is in mutually assured destruction. So if you're going to, if you attempt to again do me physical harm on national TV, then I'm not going to treat you with a level of respect that you have not earned. I'm treating you with respect, and we disagree, right? So, because you're courteous. So thank you for that.